Hi everyone, today we're going to read about the mummy's curse and what it reveals about your brain. So we're going to read this in groups or independently. The first thing we have to do is number our paragraphs, such as so.